My name is Scott Saunders. I'm the Assistant Director of Health, Physical Education, and Athletics. My entire professional career has been here at Byram Hills. I was lucky to get a job right out of college. I was hired here at the age of 22. I spent my first 2 years splitting time between Wampus Elementary and Byram Hills High School as a phys ed and health teacher. Then my next 2 years, I was at Wampus teaching exclusively physical education and health down there. And then after those first 4 years were splitting between the two buildings, I spent the last 16 years here at Byram Hills High School as a physical education and health teacher. In addition to all that, throughout those 20 years, I've been coaching various sports for the school district. Spent time coaching modified sports with football and baseball, JV sports in both, and then ultimately I was the head coach in both football and baseball for a number of years, coaching baseball up until this past spring. Byram Hills has done so much for me professionally. I mean, I've been here since I graduated college. So now that I'm in a role where I feel like I have the opportunity to use my experience and to give back to a school community that's given so much to me, I'm excited about that. I'm excited to be able to draw on my different experiences at the different levels and help teachers, coaches, students, and athletes, with everything I've learned along the way.